Hi, I'm Ying Ren. I'm a national marathoner and national records holder. I didn't aspire to be the runner I am today when I started since young. My interest in running started when I was in secondary school, when our school organized a yearly cross-country meet. And when I entered medical school, because of time constraints, I did more running, which got me into marathons and half marathons. One of my inspirations when I was younger is this doctor called Roger Bannister. The first person in the world to actually run under 4 minutes for the 1 mile event. The greatest setback in terms of running injuries in my running career is that of 2011. I trained really hard to break the national record for 5,000 meters. That really actually qualified me for the SEA Games in that year, but I had a bad bout of plantar fasciitis, which is pain at the bottom of the feet, and if you continue running too much on it, it may one day rupture and it will cause some problems in your foot. I had to take an extended time off, almost a year, before I started running again. The biggest takeaway from this injury is to really know when to stop pushing. A lot of times we get injured when we push too much too soon. So it's really about being patient with your body and allowing to adapt to different stresses as we train. Whatever you sow, you will reap. Running is about being patient and consistent. So to all the young and aspiring athletes out there, be patient and consistent in what you do. Today, I'm a double SEA Games gold medalist and a national records holder.